developing story. Gunfire erupted in the Kensington section of Philadelphia late last night. Police tell Action News that a man was shot 7 times. The shooting happened around 11 on the 2500 block of North Howard Street. That victim is currently in critical condition. Police are still looking for the shooter, and there's no word yet on a motive.